Because a lot of people kind of say that. But we'll be able to get that all sorted for you as well. And of course you can come with someone or you can come on your own as well, because we mix the partners up. So I don't feel as though that you can just be turning up on your own, and make sure that you're well catered for that as well. Well done, guys. Yourself, you can do it just round the corner on a Tuesday night over the King Edward Grammar School, starting at 8 o'clock, which is when the beginners class starts, and then at 9 o'clock there's an intermediate class as well for those of you that want to progress on that a little bit further. And then we have freestyle dancing from about 9:45 up to 11 o'clock as well. So all you're going to do is pick up one of the orange flies which has been handed out by the team. That gives you a free entry as well, and in that way you can have a go at doing it yourself. And not have to pay a penny, just to make sure it's something that you're interested in. So just speak to one of the team that's handing out those flies. And at the same time, if you've got any loose change, you can pop that in the pot, because we're raising money for the Stroke Association as well this afternoon. Some friends with you, you can do that too, but of course if you want to come on your own, that's okay, because we rotate throughout the class as the evening goes on, so you land up dancing with about 20 to 30 people throughout the evening
Tony, Tony does that in the venue. To those as well. In the meantime, then suddenly the team has stopped dancing. I start,
to listen
and then the team suddenly stops dancing. What's going on,
everyone? It's because they love you, Paul.
That's right. Over there. They stop.
Well done, Jamie. That's a hint to keep going.